We're working on an enterprise scale of how we run IT in the biggest IT company in the world.
The dev teams were responsible for building internal applications like HR and payroll. The Manageability Platforms team were responsible for the management and monitoring of the underlying infrastructure.
We worked with hundreds of applications across the IT portfolio. All the hosting infrastructure was centralized. When you wanted to run an application, you would have to go and provision servers.
When Azure came around, teams were encouraged to innovate, try things out. Having control over their own subscriptions, that meant that there was no centralized IT team doing anything to continue to maintain control. We realized we had to rethink our model. In 2017, Azure Monitor became mature enough that we saw parity between that and the existing monitoring software. That's when we had the idea we should decentralize this service and have dev teams do the monitoring themselves.
Some teams were more advanced than others, and some teams were not willing to change.
It wasn't something that they knew how to do. They hadn't traditionally done that kind of monitoring before.
We built toolkits, we built examples, we built documentation. We had consulting sessions with them about how to go and build this for themselves.
There was some resistance within my own team as well. They felt like they weren't even sure what their future role would be. Is there still a job for me? Being one of the people who carried the message of the culture change, it was really intimidating. You're not always saying things that people are excited to hear. While there were some frustrations, overall it was better for the company and better for the businesses. All of the Azure Monitor is just built into Azure. You don't have to build out servers. You can just start using it.
It allows dev teams to connect directly their log analytics instance to Power BI. We actually saw a lot of freedom from them building things that we've never even thought about.
We're no longer in the day-to-day business of monitoring applications. My team can focus more on large-scale enterprise scenarios that are related more to governance of our environment. There's an ease in that relationship with the dev teams because there are things that they want us to do rather than things that they feel forced to do. Today, our relationship with the development teams is more of a partnership.